In this video, I'm going to be going over how to point GoDaddy domain to Hostgator step by step. Pointing a GoDaddy domain name to Hostgator web hosting is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your GoDaddy domain pointed to Hostgator hosting. Towards the end of the tutorial, I'll be covering why your domain or site might not be showing after you've pointed your GoDaddy domain to Hostgator. If you don't already have GoDaddy, I provide a link in the description that will take you to the GoDaddy domains page where you can save some money on your GoDaddy domain name purchase. If you don't already have Hostgator, I provide a link in the description with the promo code so you can save some money on your Hostgator web hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on annual plans or domain discount on non-annual plans. You'll save even more than what you see being listed here. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator or GoDaddy at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount and savings with GoDaddy. Let's get started with the How to Point GoDaddy Domain to Hostgator Hosting tutorial. The first thing you want to do is get the Hostgator Nameservers. To do this, log into the Hostgator cPanel. If for some reason you have trouble logging into the Hostgator cPanel, you can log into the Hostgator Customer Portal. Click the Launch cPanel button to be taken to the Hostgator cPanel. From the Hostgator cPanel, you'll see over to the right DNS. Under this section, you'll see your Hostgator name servers listed where you see NS1 and NS2. Now log in to the GoDaddy dashboard. Click the Domains tab over in the left side menu. Click Manage DNS. On this page, scroll down to the name server section. Click the Change button. Click the Enter My Own Name Servers Advanced link. You'll now be on the Edit Name Servers page. You now want to add in the Hostgator Name Servers where it says Name Server 1 and Name Server 2. Go to the Hostgator cPanel and copy the NS1 Name Server and input it where it says Name Server 1. I'll copy the NS2 Name Server and input it where it says Name Server 2. Click the Save button. You've now successfully pointed your GoDaddy domain name to Hostgator hosting. Something I want to note is it can take up to 48 hours when you first register a domain name or point your name servers, so something to keep in mind if you don't see your domain or site showing or being able to access it at first. It usually happens a lot faster than the 48 hours, usually within the first few hours. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostgator web hosting tutorial videos.